From the top novella to a big blockbuster with Will Smith, Kate Del Castillo is busier than ever. Welcome. So good to see you.
Thank you for having me.
Well, yeah, and you know, you truly are so busy. There was a big article in Variety about a deal that you just got into, Combate Americas.
I know. I'm so excited. You know, it's coming so fast, like the number two sport after soccer.
Right. It's mixed martial arts.
It's mixed martial arts, exactly. And this is Combate Americas. And they are empowering women, empowering all these fighters, amazing fighters. So that's what I want to be there on the board, you know, and see that they're paid exactly the same as a men fighter.
Well, and I love someone asked you why that you wanted to do this, and you were like, because I wanted to see women's equality in the sports, and you're a businesswoman, which
I
makes
am.
So much sense.
Yes.
All right, so you're here to talk about La Reina del Sur, which is Queen of the South. Season two, it is so incredibly ambitious. Tell people, this even blew my mind, about everything that went into shooting this, because this is over the top.
Oh my God, it's been 8 years. So this is like a second part after 8 years, and it's literally no pressure for me because I didn't have to look the same as I did 8 years ago, which is really...
Which you do, I'm
but,
sure.
Oh, thank you. I don't, but you know, it was, so it's good. We just needed to find the right place, the right time to doing it, because it was so successful that there's so much expectative that for me is, again, a lot of pressure, but also a lot of emotions. We went to eight different countries. We went Russia, Italy, Spain, Mexico, the United States, Belize,
Romania,
Colombia, Romania. Right? Yes, so we were all over the place, and this is, yes, the most ambitious, for sure, for open television, Latinoamericana, in Spanish. So, forget it. I'm so excited.
It's gonna be... Listen to this, you guys. 60 episodes, 860 hours of material shot in 300 locations.
Oh, my goodness.
And I'm exhausted.
Just thinking about it. Yeah. How many of those scenes are you in?
Everywhere but Mexico, because I couldn't go back to Mexico for the other problem, the little problem that I had. So everybody went to Mexico. I was everywhere but Mexico. Yeah.
Got it. All right. Let's take a look at a clip from La Reina del Sur. Like you're even just sitting there talking at a table. You're out doing.
I can do everything, guys. You can call me to, you know, ride the motorcycles. I drive, you know, ships. I drive everything. Like did everything, and I didn't know how I'm still alive. Everything hurts.
Does it? How did you? Did they just train you several days before? How long does it take to do all that?
Well, I drive my own motorcycle. I have my own motorcycle, so I know how to. I just don't know how to drive the motocross, you know, so it was really tall. Anyways, and the ships I learned in number one, in the, you know, in season one. So you learn, you know, they ask you, do you know how to do this as actors?
Sure.
Yes. I do everything. I can handle everything. And then you don't.
You mentioned your little problem that you had.
Yes.
You took Sean Penn to meet El Chapo.
Uh-huh.
You said at the critics tour that you regret not following your instincts. What did you mean by that?
Well, I should have listened a little bit more to my guts. And my guts were telling me something was wrong with Sean. But I was just, you know, blind because he is Sean Penn and because I needed him and the other two to make it look serious, you know, that I really was going to do this movie for Señor Guzmán. So, but there was something off all the time that I didn't listen to.
And you can't go back to Mexico?
I do now. I couldn't for about 2-3 years, but last Christmas I spent finally in my home with my parents, and it was very emotional. But I could have gone before. I just, legally it was closed, my case.
Right.
But my lawyers told me not to until the president was gone, so that's what I did. Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you so much for coming in. La Reina del Sur premieres Monday, April 22nd on Telemundo at 10 p.m. Thanks, Kate.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me.